Hello kids, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn short speech on Republic Day. So let's start. Good morning everyone, respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Today, we are celebrating our 72nd Republic Day. So, first of all, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day every year on 26th January. On this day, our Constitution came into force. The Constitution of India is the supreme law of India. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is father of our Constitution. India became Republic country. Republic means a country whose leader is a president, not a king or queen. This wouldn't have been possible if our freedom fighters had not made numerous sacrifices for the freedom of our country. So, today let's stage to be a responsible citizen, and we will not let the efforts and sacrifices of our great freedom fighters go in vain. Jai Hind!